What's good? What's good? What's good?
Champion. One through one zone. More room. It's about 1 o'clock, so. Let's write down. Because let's reflect on January and yesterday, Tuesday. I made some good connections as well, so meditate on those. Susan? Grateful for connection to source. Children being teachers. Because they really do. You listen, and you know what I'm saying? There's a space of openness and courage and bravery to speak truth. It's about got lessons to take and activate. It's activatable, man. Let's do that. That's music. The love of Stacy. Her entire existence, her entirety. Her being, just her. Her being. I'm grateful for her being. Oh yeah. All right. Oh, the connections. Write those down. That on the microphone. Like the affirmation that's with this. I know the feeling of it, so cleaning services, you know. Sideways. Turn it off. Ah, there we go. Yeah, she's been in a birth, well, two births actually, back to back for like a day or two. So, you know, those are your callings. You know, you send love and light to her. Divine healing. This is all source energy. All source energy. Because you understand, you know, like people have their passion and their purpose. And you know, that sleep. So yeah. Energy, you know, you send it, and you know that it is for their highest good. So, oh, yeah. Let's see, plans, goals. The 7 day, 7 chakras, 7 days, 7 chakras. Yeah. What other goals? I'm going to the park tomorrow. Let's see. We can, up to an hour. Up to an hour, 1 hour worth of reading, whether it be reading by page, eyes, or listening, either way, get it done. Things to do, watch Hardboiled. Chow Yun Fat. What a situation. Which breathing techniques. Meditations. Dream recall. Oh, yes. Lucid dreaming. See, right now we are setting intentions. That's what you do. Set your intentions for the next day. I mean, this the 7 day, 7 chakras is like we start tomorrow. It goes until March 17th. So that's 49 days in advance. That's literally a goal every single day for the next 49 days. You can't tell me some spiritual inner alchemy ain't on the way. I'm picking it up. Let's get it. Let's get it. You know what I'm saying? Instead of waiting on something to shake, go and shake some shit up. You feel me? That's what I'm here. So let's get it. Because the more you put yourself out there, the more you are protected by spirit. So, got my cloak on. In my cape, right? Take back your, take back the cape. 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 Take back your cape. Yeah. Wait a minute. I'm not sharing the. Oh my God. Oh, Emma. We got that whole time without even. Couldn't even hear the music. That's hilarious. I didn't even hear the music the whole time. That's hilarious. That's funny. Anyway. That's funny. Alright. Oh, yeah. To do. Yeah. Goals. Lucid dreaming. Intentions. They're yours. You don't have to express all of your intentions to everyone. Like, keep it to yourself. Because you know why you're doing it. But also know that these are ways to, have some order for yourself. Planning. You know, not just doing shit to be doing shit. You know? Recall. Visualization. She gonna be home and sleeping, so fine. We'll come back. Do something for a little bit. Get back out. Guess that'll be fine because, yeah, we good. That's good. Take back your cake. Let's see. Exercise. Well, the breathing ones. 16, 8. So that's breathing in for, holding for 16. Breathe in through, hold the right nostril, breathe in 4, hold the 16, and breathe out the right nostril halfway, out 8, 9 cycles, and also breathe in 4, hold for what, 30 seconds. Hold for 30 seconds, then you know, breathe out. You can do that for 2 times. That's for the heart. That's for the heart. And you can also check out Dr. Aline, a elevation. He took that video, that lecture. That's good breathing techniques to take hold of. Practice for yourself and see what it do, and you'll be able to tell your own story. Yeah, that's what you want. You want to rewrite your narrative. That's what Zoe Williams. Yes, there you go. Zoe Williams. So what? Morning show. 5150. Like Zoe Williams. Write your own narrative. He would say that constantly. Write your own narrative. Write your own narrative. Oof. I remember when I'm gonna be the one. You know what I'm saying? I'm saying what's what. You know, now looking back on it. Now it's like that was the I'm telling my story. I'm putting in the work. I'm manifesting. I'm in control of my destiny. I'm getting what I want. I'm taking it. Take back your cake. Like, even before the spiritual enlightenment for you, you were already doing some of these things. Said the foundation was already there. So, Qigong. And lower dantian. Let's get that. make another one.
Maybe we'll do that.
Maybe the pot stickers. Or another seven. Or a rat. Or a digit rat.
Ooh, what's a digit rat?
You know, sometimes all you need to do is just change the words. And just retrain your algorithm. Retrain your subconscious. Add to it. Just, you know, if you have to eat a salad twice in a row, not have to, but if you're going to, just call it a salad wrap. Get a tortilla wrap. Wrap it up. Or get you a spinach wrap. Wrap it up. Maybe you'll just do fruit this time. Maybe you'll do veggies. Maybe you'll do veggie and fruit. Who knows? Let me just do me. Oh. schedule, a tentative schedule, a goalish schedule, a goal-setting schedule. Check in with ourselves, you know? Checking in on our daily goals, you know? That's how you gratitude check-in on our daily goals. What you did. So you'd be like, yes, that's why time was moving. You know what I'm saying? Like when you get into a spot where you're into your mind, like you have those check-in points, those checkpoints, notifications, those alarms preset that you're like, you know what? Take 5 deep breaths, or let's take 10 deep breaths, or 9 deep breaths, or 7 deep breaths, or 8 deep breaths. How many breaths do you gotta take to you get to your higher self? How many breaths do you take to get to your higher self? How many breaths do you take to get to your higher self? How many breaths do you take to get to your higher self? Put your protection on. Shoot from the heart, hey. Shoot from the heart, hey. Shoot from the heart, hey. Shoot from the heart. Don't worry about clearing your mind, hey. Don't worry about clearing. We gon' be alright. Just leave them thoughts there. Just leave them thoughts there. Just leave them thoughts there. That just happened, right? That did just happen. That just happened. I'm gonna watch that back. not prisoners to our own schedules. Let's stop this shit, because it's okay. Let's turn this. Good. So, take back your cape. We got our goals. Got our daily goals. Got our to-dos. You know, got a tentative schedule, our check-in schedule, as you will, with meditation and whatnot. So, you know what I'm saying? What we do when we waking up. Dream recall, go, gratitude showers, get those. Well, that'll be to do. I mean, earlier as well, but doing more writing down what came through with that shower as well. Yeah. Exercises, breakfast, lunch, dinner, you know. Like, a lot of things for me. But you know what? We did our grateful, I am grateful for, today I am. So, hey, just reading through those I ams and it's gonna be dope. We have our, you know, like we have our good feelings about who we want to connect with in a professional manner. So it's like, you know, speak that truth to power or write it to power. So I'm writing it to power, you know. Just remembering that how I communicate in mind, you know, the styles that I use, the tools that I use, put them to use. Investments and stuff. Oh, yes. Yes. So, setting a schedule. Creating. Being creative. Yes. Okay. All right. This time. It's time. That's good. Yeah. Oh, you know what I'm saying? That's dope. Yeah, go ahead and do that. You know, get your writing in. Especially, you know, before it's time to go to sleep. Instead of now you're able to transmute that anxiety, that energy of anxiousness, and you can transmute it into, hey, now we have steps to take, or we have practical ways to handle it. So whenever we go into work, we are full of joy. You know, we're full of compassion this time around. We're full of happiness and with a smile this time around. Or maybe we don't have to say those things, or we don't have to protect that one person over there, or a certain group, or protect management, or protect a little fella, or protect and implore, like, you won't always have to or feel like you are burdened to do it. So, take back your cape. Take it back. Wow. Mm-hmm. Yeah. This is what I should be doing at this time. So, thank you. Watch out. One through one. Some more room. Continuously creating more room. Take back your cape. You can do it. You've done it before. You've got templates, an abundance of templates of how you've managed. Have you gotten through? Have you strived? How you have succeeded? The connections you have from within. You got everything it takes. And then you'll be able to. Then you'll be focusing on exactly what you want to. And you'll know exactly what you have been already. Like, you're like, oh shit, all these wins. All these lessons I've already learned. Or I've already expressed. See ya.